what we're looking at here. Hello. Okay, let me make this big from the beginning. So we're looking at when you've got a variable on this side and you've got a variable on that side. What do you do? Okay, so first of all, you want to chuck all your variables onto one side and you want to have all your numbers on the other side. That's really what you want to do. So I found this nifty thing that says draw the river. So that means have a little line down there, very light one so I can't see it, and then put all your equal signs along there. Isn't that clever? Anyway, okay, so what you're going to do is, this at the moment, we want to move over to this side, okay? This is a negative 3y. So we've got to do the inverse, which would be plus 3y. So we add 3y to both sides. So we go add 3y. Beautiful. Right, so if we add 3y, we're going to get, simplify that, get 11y, bring down our negative 9. We've got 2 because we've cancelled them out on the other side. Over here, we cancelled them out. So now we then want to get rid of our, we're going to add 9 to both sides. And now we're left with, simplify, 11y is equal to y. So now what's happening to our pronumerals? It's been times by 11, so we're going to do the opposite, which is divide. So we divide by 11, and 11 divided by 11 is equal to y is equal to 1. Okay. So bring it over. Remember, when you bring it over, you need to do the opposite of what it is. So if that was a positive 3y, you would then take 3y. So whatever it is, and remember, if it's positive, it's not going to have a sign there. If it doesn't have a sign there, you're going to take. If it's got a sign there, you do the opposite. So sometimes you're very lucky enough to have them already pushed on that side. So with this one, we'll start there, and we draw the river. Oh, yes. And then combine the like terms, so 7x take 3x will give you 4x, and then you can work. It's on the opposite side than what you used to, but you can still do it. So divide by 4, because they both, that's been times by 4, that variable's been times by 4, divide by 4, and x is equal to 1. And you can do it backwards like that, doesn't matter, still get it right. Right, give it